Let us now study the method of polarization by scattering. We all know the concept of scattering. If there is a molecule or an atom on which a light is incident, then a part of incident light is absorbed and it is re-radiated in various direction. And this re-radiated light by the atom or molecule in various direction we call scattered light. So here we can write that the scattering is incident light is absorbed and re-radiated in different directions. This phenomena we call scattering of light. And the phenomena is instantaneous. There is no time lag, significant time lag in the phenomena. And here about the scattering we can write, it is observed that scattered light in directions perpendicular to incident direction is completely plane polarized. And the transmitted light is partially polarized. Transmitted light is the one which is in the direction of incident light. Here we can understand it with the help of a diagram. Say if there is an atom or a molecule on which a light is incident, which has all the vibration, it consists of all the vibrations in the plane of incidence as well as perpendicular to the plane of incidence. And when the light is transmitted through it, this transmitted light is partially polarized, which consists of some vibrations in the plane of incidence, some in the direction perpendicular to the plane of incidence, like this. But when we talk about the other two directions perpendicular to, say, if there's x-axis, we consider y and z-axis, which are the directions perpendicular to incident direction in the two planes. So, in y direction, it is observed that only the vibrations which are perpendicular to plane of incidence are going. There is a polarized light. And in z direction, also the vibrations which are in the plane of incidence are passed. That is also the polarized light. Here on paper I have drawn y and z axis, but practically these two can be any two directions in which the vibrations are incident, which are mutually perpendicular to the direction in which the light is incident. So this is the way by scattering. As light is scattered in various directions, but only in two specific directions, we can say the light will be completely polarized, which are having both the oscillation. One is in the plane of incidence, other is perpendicular to the plane of incidence with respect to the incident light.